I don't see any at the moment, but that doesn't... Oh, I'm sure there's, yeah, I'm sure there's some living things in it. I was looking for some eggs, some egg masses. But this is the type of little pool that would be used by several different kinds of salamanders to lay eggs. But more typically, wood frogs. In this setting, maybe a pickerel frog, although they're more with the, associated with the streams. And spring peepers would use this to lay eggs.